what do you think about the possibility of players calling out their own scores during the match? Well, are they required to do that?
You know, we do it when we play tennis.
Have you ever been to the Cup?
Yeah, I actually teach tennis.
Are you any better at tennis because he teaches you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Probably not, absolutely. A happy couple indeed. Okay.
All right, what do you think about the idea of them switching the center court from clay to glass?
What about the possibility of having a player that loses become a ball girl for another match somewhere on the grounds?
Ooh, I like that.
Well, do you know how many times they mow center court during the tournament?
No.
Do you think it's every day or like once a week or how often?
Every day.
Every day? You do know it's clay, right?
They're going to change the courts here at Family Circle to glass. Have you heard about that? What do you think about that? You think it'd be cool?
Yes.